two men were detained by police on Wednesday, just hours after a manhunt on them for their involvement in a convenience store robbery. The duo, including a 16-year-old school dropout and another 20-year-old suspect, most likely carried out the robbery together for the first time. Shah Alam Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Shafien Mamat told reporters that the duo were living in the same residential area. He said the police had seized the clothes that the 16-year-old wore and used during the robbery.